Well, Governor Richardson was trying some gentle arm twisting to get North Korean diplomats back to the disarmament table next month. Action 7 News Dr. Barry Ramo was touring what passes for state-of-the-art cardiology facilities there.
The hospital was built in 1948, and it hadn't changed a lot. It's quite old. And the heart-lung machine is old, and the facilities for respiration are old, but they use them.
Dr. Ramo says the surgeons perform what cardiac procedures they can with limited technology, but they want to learn more.
For example, our surgeons at the Heart Institute do mitral valve repair instead of replacing the heart valve. They don't do that. They just take the valve out and replace it with a metal valve. They'd like to learn that.
And Dr. Ramo says what may be one of the biggest outcomes of the trip is an exchange of technology and education. Dr. Ramo says there's talk of an exchange of specialists to teach the latest procedures, and certain medical supplies that are routinely discarded here can be recycled.
That's an opportunity which would cost us almost nothing. I work with a consortium of heart hospitals. We could collect all that stuff, bring it over to North Korea, and give it to them, and they can re-sterilize it and use it.
And Dr. Ramo says right now the North Koreans are putting together a wish list and that there is non-governmental money to fund some sort of an exchange program. Rod Green, KOAT, Action 7 News.